फ्रेंड्स, आई एम राजा चौहान फ्रॉम लक्ष्य इंटरनेशनल स्कूल महेश्वर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू चैप्टर नंबर 6 एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशंस ऑफ क्लास 8 मैथमेटिक्स। इन दिस वी विल लर्न अबाउट एल्जेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज। व्हाट आर द एल्जेब्रिक आइडेंटिटीज? हियर यू कैन सी देर आर सम इम्पोर्टेंट आइडेंटिटीज गिवन हियर। आइडेंटिटी 1, दैट इज in bracket a plus b whole square equals to what? A square plus 2ab plus b square. So these are the identity by which we can solve the questions. Now here you can see the proof is also given for these identities. A plus b square equals to b and a plus b. We write them in two times we write them. Now what you have to do, first a multiply this a plus b and then b multiply then this a plus b. Now when you will solve them, you will get a square plus ab plus ba plus b square. Now ab and ab, these are the same, means you can write 2ab. Now you can see we got a plus b square whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now in the same manner, here it is given a minus b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now here in identity 3, a plus b minus b equals a square minus b square. When the sign are different, then the identity will be a square minus b square. Now you can solve them also. A into a square, a into minus b, b, then into a, then minus b square. Now you can see plus minus ab, that will be cancelled out. So a square minus b square will be the identity. Now identity 4 is also here, x plus a bracket x plus b. Now when the positive sign, so and there is one different variable, that is x. Now x square plus a plus b x plus ab, this will be the identity. Now on the basis of this identity, we will solve exercise number 6.4. Now here in question number 1, use identity 1 to find the following product 2x plus 3 and 2x plus 3. Now here both the numbers are same, it means you can clearly write 2x plus 3 whole. Now you know a plus b whole square equals to what? A square plus 2ab plus b square. Now here what is a? This is a and this is b. This is a, this is b. So 2x square plus 2 into ab means 2x multiply b means 3. Now plus what? B square means 3 square. Now you have to solve them. Now when you will solve 2x square, you will get 4x square. Now when you will solve 2 into 2x into 3, 2 into 2x into 3 means 3 to the 6 and 6 to the 12. So here it is written 12x. Now square, that is 9. So 4 square plus 12x plus 9. The now we will solve second question. That is 5a plus 1 and 5a plus 1 means 5a plus 1 whole square. This is the question. Now a plus b, where you have put this identity. Now a square, first there is a square. Now 2ab means 2 into 5a and b is 1. So now the b square is means 1 square. Okay, now when you will solve this, you will get 5a whole square means 5 5s are 25, so 25a square plus 2 into 5a means 10a plus 1 as it is. Now question number 3 we will solve 2y plus 8 y plus 8. Here you can see 2y plus 8 whole. Now you can 2y whole square plus 2 into 2y into 8 plus 8 square. Now 2y होल स्क्वायर मीन्स 2 स्क्वायर दैट इज 4, सो 4y स्क्वायर प्लस 32y प्लस 64. नाउ इन द सेम सॉल्व क्वेश्चंस. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, यूज आइडेंटिटी 2 टू फाइंड द प्रोडक्ट. व्हाट इज आइडेंटिटी 2? दैट इज a माइनस b होल स्क्वायर इक्वल्स टू a स्क्वायर माइनस 2ab प्लस b स्क्वायर. This is our identity 2. Now on the basis of this identity, we will solve these questions. Now first is x minus 2y and x minus 2y. So we will write x minus 2y whole square. Now a square minus 2ab, b square, x square minus 2 into 2y plus 2y square. Now x square minus 2 to the 4. So 4xy plus y square. This will be the answer. Now m minus n and m minus n. So we will write m minus n whole square. Now we will put the identity. M is minus 2 into m into n plus n square. That is m square minus 2mn plus n square. Now in question number 3, a minus 2b is same. So a minus 2b whole square equals to a square minus 2a into 2b plus 2b whole square. Now a square minus 2 to the 4, so 4ab plus 2 square, that is 4, so 4b square. Now in this manner you have to solve this question. Now question, use identity third to find the product 2x plus 1 and 2x minus 1. As we know that when a minus a plus b and a minus b equal a square minus b square, this is the identity. But now on the basis of this we will solve these questions. Now you can see question number 1, 2x whole square minus 1 square. Now when you will solve this, you will get 4x square minus 1. Now question number 2, half m is whole square minus 3 square. So half m square, that is 1 by 4 m square, then minus 3 square, that is 9. Now here minus 2y plus 1 and minus 2y minus 1. So you will write minus 2y whole square minus 1 square. So 4y square minus 1. Now in the same way, solve this question, next 3 question. Now question number 4, use identity 4 to find the product. Now what is identity 4? That is x plus a, I get x plus b. Identity, that is x square plus a plus b x plus a b. So this is the identity. Basis of this, solve question number 4. Now here 2m plus 3 and 2m plus 6. Now here 2m equals to x, 2m equals to x, a equals to 3 and b equals to 6. Basis of this value, put the in the identity. Now here this is a square, that is 2m whole square, plus a plus b means plus 6, 2 into 2m plus ab means 3 into 6. Now you have to solve this. Now that is 4m square. Now 6 plus 3, that is 9, 9 into 2, that is 18m. 6 3 is 18 plus 18. So here our first question is solved. Now we will solve question number 2nd. 5a plus 7 and 5a plus 3. Now here the value of x is 5a and the value of a is 7 and the value of b is 3. Now on the basis of this value you have to put the value in the identity. Now here x square means 5a whole square plus a plus b means 7 5a plus a into 7 into 3. Now 5a square means 5 5 is 25, 25 is this is 5 square. So 25a square plus 7 plus 3, that is 10, 10 into 5 50a plus 7 3 is 21 plus 21. So in this manner you have to solve these questions. Now question number 5, use identities 1 or 2 and evaluate. Now here you can see 104 square. You have to find out 104 whole square. Now how you can find? You have to find out using the identity. So we can write 104 whole square like 100 plus 4. You can write that. Now on this number you have to apply the identity 1. Now here a plus b whole square. What is that identity? 100 square plus 2ab means 2 into 100 into 4 and then 4 square. Now what will be the value? 100 square means 10000 plus 2 into 100 means 200 and 200 into 4 means 800. Now 4 into 4 square, that is 16. You have to add, means 10816 will be the answer. Now question number 2. In question number 2 you can see 98 whole square. 98 whole square means 100 minus 2 whole square. Now which identity you have to apply? Identity number 2, because there is minus sign. So according to that, a minus b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. So according to that, 100 whole square minus 2 into 100 into 2 plus 2 square. Now 100 square will be 10000 minus 2 into 2, 2 into 1 means 200 into 2, that is 400. Now here 2 square, that is 4. Now when you will solve them, you will get 9604, which will be our answer. Now in this manner you have to solve these questions. Now question number 6, use identity 4 and evaluate. Now here what you have to do, here it is given 90 whole square minus 10 whole square. So by the identity a square minus b square, we can write a plus b and a minus b. Now 90 plus 10 then 90 minus 10. Now 90 plus 10, that is 100, multiply, and 90 minus 10, that is 80. Now 80 into 100, that will be 8000. So 8000 will be the answer. Now we will solve question number 2nd. 63 whole square minus 17 whole square. Now 63 plus 17 we can write, then 63 minus 17 we can write. You can write this one first or this one first, anyone. Now 63 plus 17 means 80, and 80 multi 63 minus 17, that is 46. Now when you will multiply, you will get 3680, which will be the answer. Now in this manner you have to solve these questions. Now question number 7, use suitable identities and find the products. Now 7x plus 2 and 7x minus 2. So you have to apply the identity number 3rd, that is a plus b and a minus b, a square minus b square. So here when we will apply, you will get 7x whole square minus 2x 2 square. So we will get answer 7 square, that is 49, 49x square minus 4. Now in second question, which identity will apply? Identity number 1, that is a plus b whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Now in question number 2, which identity will apply? That is identity number 2. Now in the same manner to solve this question, you have to see which identity will apply in this question, and then you have to solve them. Now in question number 8, find the value of m if 4m equals to 52 square minus 48 square. Now here what you have to do, you have to solve RHS side. Now 4m equals to, now here which identity is applied? That is third identity, means 52 minus 48 and then 52 plus 48 means 4m equals to what? 52 minus 48 means 4. 52 plus 48 means 100. Now 4m equals to 4 into 100 means 400. Then m equals to 400 by 4 means 100. So the value of m is 100. Now on the basis of this question, you have to solve other questions. Now question number 9. If 3a plus 5b equals to 11 and ab equals to 2, find the value of 9a square plus 25b square. Now we know that the identity number 1, that is x plus y whole square, equals to x square plus 2xy plus y square. Now it is given here, that is 5a plus 3a plus 5b equals to 11 and ab equals to 2. Now 3a plus 5b whole square equals to, now you have to apply the identity here. Now you can see in the place of x there is 3a and in the place of y there is 5b. 9a plus 2 into 3a into 5b plus 5b square, that is 5b square. A square plus 30b ab plus 25b square. Now it is given here 11 equal to this equation, so we write 11 square because the 3a plus 5b to 11, we have written 11 square equals to this one. Now 11 square equals to 121, so here we have written 121. Now 121 minus 60, this 60 will get 60 equals to this value, that is 9a square plus 25b square, and you have to find out this value only, so that is 61. So 61 will be the answer. Now the same question number 10. 2x plus y equals to 14 and xy equals to 6, find the value of 4x square plus y square. Now again we have to apply identity on 2x plus y whole square. So when you will apply, you will get 4x square plus 4xy plus y square. Now we know 2x plus y equals to 14 means 14 whole square equals to this equation. Now 14 square equals to 196 equals this equation. Now what you have to do, 196 minus 24 equals to the equation, that is this one. Now 196 minus 24 equals to 172, and here 4x square plus y square, we got the value of 4x square plus y square which is given in the question, that is 172. This is our answer. Now question number 11. If a square plus b square equals to 29 and ab equals to 2, find the value of a minus b. In the same manner you have to solve for question number 11. Here you just have to put the identity, that is identity number 2, that is a minus b whole square equals to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Now question number 12. If x equals to 2, find the value of 4x square plus 12x plus 9. Now here you have to put the value 2 in the place of x. Now we know that a plus b whole square equals to this one. Now what you have to write, you have to write this equation in the form of 2x plus 3 whole square. You can write this. Now 2x equals to 2 in this equation, you will get 7, that is 4 plus 3 whole square means 7 square, that is 49. Now in the same manner solve question number 15. Now question number 15, use identity and simplify 52 square minus 18 square by 34. Now here what you have to do, we do not change the denominator, we just solve in numerator, that is 52 square minus 18 square. You have to apply identity number 3, means you have to write 52 plus 18 bracket 52 minus 18. Now 52 plus 18 means 70. 52 minus 18 means 34 by 34, denominator is same. Now 70 plus 34, that is 104 by 34. Now when you will solve this, you will get, here it is multiply sign, so you have to multiply them, and when you will multiply them and divide by 34, you will get 70 as answer. Now question number 15, find the product a minus b and b square plus b square. Now here a minus b, a plus b, a square plus b square. Now we will apply the identity number 3, that is this one, a square, x square minus y square equals to x minus y and x plus y. So here we can write in the place of a minus b and a plus b, that is a square minus b square, and here a square plus b square. Now again in this equation we will apply the same identity, so we will get a square whole square minus b square whole square. Now that is, this power get multiply, means a to the power 4 minus b to the power 4. Now in the same manner you have to solve question number 2. Here we have completed the last exercise of chapter number 6. Now in the next video we will solve our next chapter. Till that you have to prepare all the questions very well. Thank you and have a nice day.